Hey, my peeps, it is the Gooseman coming back at you with Barbarossa Realistic Battlefield Europe 2.3. When last we left off, I'm very excited about the breakthrough that I got at Regev. Where is it? Yeah, Regev, right here. I'm at Regev and I'm ready to bust through. I'm also excited about surrounding Leningrad and surrounding of Smolensk. I gotta take care of Gomel. That's a bit of difficulty. And I got to get around the rest of Kiev in the south. Busting through in the south is going very well. Avoiding Sevastopol and making a ploy for Rostov. And I'm thinking this area is a little, this Matilda 2 is a bit too dicey for me. Feeling pretty good about my overall African strategy. Let's go. Well, lubricant supply will be one of our weak points this year. Lack of fuel and lubrication materials of all kinds is so great. It will soon complicate the freedom of action of all three branches of the armed forces. And it will have a similar adverse effect on the military industry. Unless we are able to capture at least two more oil fields, we will have to start to restrict the consumption of fuel. That means I need to get going to the oil fields in Caucasus and the Middle East. Go. Hey, it actually missed. But you didn't. You didn't. Okay. Hey, it actually missed. Ah, shit. How did you see me? Okay, that's unexpected. Not sure why you did that, but All right. Deployed some naval mines in the Gulf of Finland. This should blockade the major ships of the Soviet fleet in their home ports of Leningrad and Kronstadt. However, their submarines may try to break through. Intelligence reports that a British aircraft carrier is on its way to the island of Malta from Gibraltar. It supposedly carries vital supplies and more aircraft to strengthen the defenses of the island. You are advised to sink this and any further Allied ships heading to or in the vicinity of Malta to reduce the risk of Allied fighters operating from there. The more time British carriers and merchants spend near the island, the higher the risk that they will succeed in transferring their cargo and aircraft to the island. High Command also suggests the destruction of the heavily fortified Allied base at Malta from the air as soon as possible. Our Stuka dive bombers could be the best choice for the task. The highly experienced Stuka 2, I think that's Rudel, alone could break the island's will to resist. We just need to redeploy it from the Eastern Front to the Mediterranean with some fighter escort. All right. Hey, why does his always go down to 100? That's not cool. Especially when I keep hitting you, and you're over. You have better experience than me. I mean, that's just stupid. That sucks. Prince Eugene, if you know what I mean, I'm not sure you can do it much in here, but for time for you to go. Didn't we see a destroyer? No. Oh, why am I doing so lame against you? Good job, guys. Silver Melbert bravery. I need to get these guys down here. It'd be nice if you actually hit something though, you jerkwad. Thank you. That's my new guy. Four, five. I'll get you surrounded soon. Yeah. I'm gonna have to send these infantry around here to attack you from the backside. There's no way am I taking this on head on. That infantry, or that artillery, three range, oh hell no. Good grief, you're gonna die. Son of a gun. Been thinking about what to upgrade you to. Yes, the 3H has better attack against tanks, but because it has zero stars, I think the best bet is to use him as an infantry killer rather than a tank killer. So I'm going to make him a Panzer IV F. You are doing partisan duty. Actually, maybe I can tempt something over here. Either here or here. Oh, son of a gun. Ooh, that's a good hit. That's a good hit. Taking out a Spitfire is a lot more important than taking out a Bowfighter. In my opinion. I need to get more mobile AA over here. Like you. They wouldn't miss. Hell no. They never miss. All right, Rajev. Hey. So many decisions to make. This is an easy decision. Scheiße. Fighter, 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 fighter. Come on, Arato. Do your thing. Get a good hero. Oh, so close. So. Oh my gosh. Okay, come on. Thank you, God. Dang. You, I know what I'm gonna do with you. Hinkle is gonna bomb that battleship. That could have gone better. And you are gonna bomb you, Kaboosh. And you're gonna bomb you. sees. Take a little sneak a leak. Okay. Wait. I know what to do with you, but let me get you. Let's just take him with the Romanian reserve. Let's take that out of the picture. This will help me bust through here fast. You come over. Any kind of sight, you. You are a jerk. 1, 2, 3, 3, 3. So I can't put anything over here. Put you right here. You're unseen here. Jackie Blue. I gotta do some. Ooh. Boom. Toldy. I'm gonna give you some chance to give you ammo. Come around. Wait. Yeah. This actually works out best. shoot. Actually, I'm just gonna put them here. I need to bust through. South. What can you do? So I got nothing to bomb you. Okay, I could take you here. Make sure I take you out. Let me think about what to do with you, Rudell. Thank you. Okay. Should have hit you with the first. That was stupid. Hit him, hit him, hit him. Yes, yes, yes. And dead. What the? Ay, Smolensk. Come on. Don't fail me. Good job, Goose Man. Do you? Good. You, God, that's expensive. Good. Jeez. You are going to become a Panzer III. You yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, you're definitely going down. Oh, Moscow's in sight. How you feeling, Goose Man? How you feeling? Feeling tough? Hope you're feeling tough. You go to Russia. Africa. You need to get up here. Hi. Good. Go. Jeez. Unfortunately, I'm gonna lose you. So might as well take out a piece of you. If he goes into this, I can give him a bad day. But right now, I'm going to concentrate everything. Taking. Come on, student. Rugged defense. Okay. Take it. Strategic bomb you. Good. Go, baby. There we go. So I'm going to write down that I'm losing a plane. I'm circling that one because I'm not going to actually, it's not going to actually count against me, but I will be losing that plane. I want to collapse this next turn. Turn 8. Permanently sleep. You could help out next turn. Sorry. Permanently sleep. Land. Stay. Stay. You're gonna be all sneaky Pete. 3H. And you're landing because you're gonna become a fighter. Ah, there's the blue division. Take you up to get moved. No. Rail transport. You ready to get the better anti-tank? I don't know if this is a wise idea, but it gives him something to do. Yeah. All these recons are really, really paying off. Fuel. You do not need fuel. Waiting. What do I do with you? You are gonna help out up here. Wait. Hell no. Stay. You are on partisan duty. That should protect you. Croatian. Just moving around. Beep. Bop. Boop. Better be able to go through you mines. You know, I better actually stay here to help out that aircraft carrier that's coming to Malta. Yeah, I think that's wise. Italian Nymph, you need to go to be partisans help in Paris. Help out in Norway. Italian's going to help out in Paris. You know what? I'm not taking a chance. Nope. Feel good about this, but I need to get this ready for an attack. So hopefully all this can help me take out this quickly. Hey, Goma. Moscow's in sight. Yay! Stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching.